Hey guys, today I'm going to show you some makeup tutorials and I'm going to show you a way you can put your hair with it. Now mostly when I do makeup I either put it in a ponytail or just like this. Okay, now let's start with my makeup. I'm just going to sit hair back. Now, what you'll need for now is just a brush. It's by me, and it's really soft, as you can see here. Soft. I really don't like the bristly ones. And you just get oops. And it is a Nareal bronzer, and it just makes your skin just a little bit darker. Now my brother's going through this again. And he's back right there. Okay, just like this, and it looks like this. Okay. And you need to get a kind of material, and it's really good. It's another thing you can use for your face to make it darker. I use it for my neck. It's really, really good. And what I need is to be top and what? Okay, it should look like that. Hang on, if you still want to get down, just hang on. I will go to the thing that my sister's going to ask you. Wait till I said that. That's that. Now you want to you can get bigger bottles of this, but I got this one for free. It's just a little just a little bottle of perfume, and it is Alcohol, and it's a really good one, and I know it may sound like it's strange. Hey, anyway, my brother's been doing my makeup stuff. So I'm glad he's back, because he's just broken it. It's gonna be done, when I'm finished. He's gonna do it. It's pretty good. Now you just need some honey in the shell, and it's actually body wash, but it's really good for your face. Take hardly any of this. Let's just show you how much now. Okay. And you've got some paper in there, but I only have this one. Yeah, this one. Yeah. That's just dropped. Now this is actually body potion, it's body wash, legislation doesn't really matter which one he needs. And it's just about that much. It's really annoying, but that's okay because it's really good. Just that much. In your life and on YouTube. And yep. I just need to do some things. And get some paper. And then flick it and that. Just like that. And then just get over your face. Yeah, because this is a dark color, I really like, body powder, baby powder, sorry, body powder. What are you doing with this stuff? Just and you can buy this stuff at, buy this stuff at Safeway for $2 or something like that. Just to let you know, guys, do never buy them at your local drugstore. I did that once. Shocking. It was water! So just like this. Now, don't know why my brother put my eyeshadow, but this is all gonna show you. And for this, I would normally put my because my bubbles stick on my hair ties. Just gonna have to show you with my hand. I bet everyone knows how to do a ponytail. If you don't, search up on Google how to do a ponytail and come up with like thousands of requests. Because some people who download it think some people are stupid. I don't care if you're stupid or not because I'm kind of stupid myself. And I normally just brush down the side, or if not, I normally get like that. And a lot of the times, when you put your hair down and it's in your face like that, I normally just go down and like that, and it stays out of your face for a couple of minutes, and you're good. Hope you enjoyed this and hope to see you next time. Bye, YouTube. Oh, and subscribe down below. And maybe I can share my little brother when he's such a criminal. I just want to kill him. But I do love him still. See you guys. Bye.